Here at Dixieana Road, just outside of Columbia, South Carolina, we have Q211 making his way out. He's under restricted speed due to work being done on the tracks.